hip-hop mogul Russell Simmons is under fire yet again for an alleged rape, this time from a mom who says he also threatened her young son. In court papers, an alleged victim going under the name of Jane Doe is suing Simmons for at least $10 million in court papers obtained by TMZ. She claims that she brought her elementary school-aged son to a concert when the 60-year-old spotted her and offered a backstage visit with the headliner for the woman and her son. She says she later accepted an invitation from the Def Jam Records co-founder to attend an after-party at a Clarion Hotel in the LA area. The woman claims that she dropped off her son and attended the party and that Simmons needed to get something from his hotel room. Once they got upstairs, she alleges that he closed the door to his room and said, "I'm going to F**k you. The woman said she refused but that Simmons allegedly told her, "I am going to F**k you or I'm going to F**k your son. You decide." In the lawsuit papers, she said that he then threw her onto the bed and raped her. The woman says at least one person saw her flee his hotel room in tears. Simmons told TMZ, "I vehemently deny all the allegations made against me. They have shocked me to my core as I have never been abusive or violent in any way in my relations with women. I have submitted myself to multiple lie detector tests. I denied forced sex and sexual harassment allegations brought against me in each test. I also answered no to the question, 'Have you ever physically forced any woman to have sexual intercourse?' I passed all of the lie detector tests." This is the latest lawsuit against the mogul as filmmaker Jennifer Jurasik filed a $5 million suit against him in January for allegedly raping her in 2016. She claimed they first met in New York City in 2006 and that they shared similar interests, including yoga and a vegan diet. She said in her 10-page filing that she trusted him and that he promised to help her make a film. Jurasik claims that he invited her to his LA home in 2016 and asked her for sex, which she refused. In the court papers, she alleged that he then pounced on her while she was still in shock and fear, and proceeded to rape her. In total, 14 other women have come forward with rape accusations against Simmons since the